came out on the other side, he saw a giant house right in front of him. Bravely, he walked up and knocked on the door. Giant had a nice chat while Jack ate, but soon they heard loud footsteps coming their way and a booming voice saying,
"D-5-5-5! Hurry, hi, Mr. Giant, or I can't find you here."
Jack watched as the giant and his wife sat down to eat. After they had finished their meal, the giant called for his magic hand.
Magic hand!
Jack watched in amazement as the hen laid an egg that was made of gold.
You can never have too much gold.
He knew that if that hen belonged to him, his family would never go hungry again. The giant, tired from his busy morning, left to take a nap. Jack knew this was his chance. They knew they had to leave before the giants came back. But just as they headed out the door, they were caught.
Where are you going? That scoundrel's taking my head. I never got to make my English in pot.
They ran towards the beanstalk and started to climb down as fast as they could. A farmer saw what was going on and ran to get his axe. Jack and the hen made it down the beanstalk just in time. The giant was getting closer, but before he could reach the ground, the beanstalk fell over, and the giant went with it. Jack's mother was so happy to see him.
Oh, Jack, what were you thinking? I'm so glad you're safe.
Well, Mother, I'd love magic him to come with us.
They lived happily on their farm for many years. The end.
Thank you.